It's a song by Mike. Anybody remember a band called The Monkees? Well, this was the... This was the guy with the woolly hat, Mike Nesmith, wrote a song all about flying down to Rio. And did you know that his mother invented Tippex? I said, it's true. God, correct me if I'm wrong. But no, she actually did. She did, so obviously she was not a... I mean, she's quite a wealthy woman, but I don't think they call it Tippex in America, but she definitely did that. But I digress. This is a song called Fly Down to Rio.
2, 3, 4...
From the window, and I'm seeing the sounds of the sea. My feet have gone loose from the mooring, and I'm feeling quite wonderfully free. And I think I might travel to Rio. I'm using my music for flight. There's nothing that I know. Rio, but it's something to do with the night. And it's only a whimsical notion to travel to Rio tonight. And I probably won't go down to Rio. Then again, I just might. Wings to the thought beyond play, and dancing to rhythms of laughter, and they slap them the rhythm of rain. And I think I might travel to Rio. I'm using my music for flight. There's nothing that I know of in Rio, but it's something.
Fly Down to Rio.